Providence is launching a new initiative to promote children's health and development. Evidence2Success will begin its pilot phase in the South Providence Elmwood community and the West End. Now, the two neighborhoods were randomly selected among three neighborhoods where schools and public systems are focusing on resources to help young people reach their full potential. Hartford-Olneyville will join the program after its pilot phase.